Hey everybody, welcome back to Super Mario 64. We're gonna get started with course number 13. This is Tiny Huge Island. I think you start out as a big one for this first mission. Well, it doesn't really matter, because you can switch back and forth, but there's one that's like a little bit more convenient. Okay, pluck the piranha flower. I do remember this one. Okay. But yeah, since I entered the small painting, I'm like the big Mario, I guess. Or the island itself is small. Either way you look at it, yeah. Okay, lots of fire-based enemies attacking me right now. Alrighty. So going in this pipe makes you smaller, whatever. And to get this star, oh, you only get yellow coins from that? I thought you got blue ones. You need to defeat all the piranha plants, and these ones aren't really like the sleeping ones. These ones are like the aggressive ones that actually like attack you. Oh. Ooh, okay. Alright, I think this is the last one. I think there's five of them you need to defeat. Awesome. Okay, so that one was pretty easy. There are some, in my opinion, really difficult ones in this course. Not really difficult, but definitely challenging, at least. I guess I'll start out here. Oops. Okay. Goombas look kind of weird in that picture. Tip top of the huge island. Okay, I think I should have started out as the small form, but whatever. Whoa. Wait, is there a way I can... I thought the box was, like, on the edge of the mountain. I didn't know there was a gap between that. Okay, actually, this works out, because I wanted to, go in the other painting anyway. I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter, but I think this might be easier, maybe? Okay, these Goombas right here... Oh, shoot. I think if you... Yeah, ground pound, they give you the blue coin. If you just jump on them, they give you a yellow one. That's going to be pretty important, because if you're collecting the 100 coin star, of course, you obviously want the blue coin. Does this post not give you coins? I guess not. Yeah, I wonder what happens when I ground pound it, then. Oh, I see absolutely nothing. Okay. Okay. Now, this part is pretty scary because there's... Oh, I can't see it from here. There's a fish that tries to eat you, and it... Like, if it eats you, it's instant death. So, if I want to do this one safely... Blue coin out of this, too. Where is it? Oh, right there. He's got sunglasses. He's chilling in the water there. Yeah, if he eats you, it's instant death. And that's a crazy way to go. Yeah, I don't like getting hit by him. Or eaten. Not hit. He just doesn't even bother with attacking. He just straight up eats you. Okay, then. Whatever. Right. Anyway, like the mission title says, we're gonna get to the top of the mountain. Wait, I think... Yeah, you need to go up there as a small Mario. Oh, I forgot about this part. That's gonna be annoying for... I think it's the next star. Yeah, because if you go to the top of the mountain as large Mario, there's a, it's different. Oh, shoot, hit him. Well, I'm not trying to collect the coins anyway. But yeah, the big Goombas, they really, really are helpful for getting 100 coins. I'm gonna try to ignore him if possible. Stupid camera angle. Alright, I think that's it right there. I'm trying to remember what's up here. Okay. Nothing that, I mean, you do have to go up there at the very top later on, but yeah, that's... I think that's not until the fourth or fifth star. But there's a boss in there, and we'll see him soon. Alrighty, so that's star number 2. We're almost at 100. It's pretty cool. Alright, so, okay. I think there's 20... Okay, 19 more stars from the courses. Because there's 21 before I got these two. And then I'm missing 3 castle stars, and that should do it. Wait, what? Oh, there's a... Should have jumped in as small Mario again. See, the thing about starting out the mission as big Mario when you need to be small Mario is, there's a part right here. Okay, if you run past the piranha plants. Oh, shoot, I didn't mean to fall in. Oh, here he comes. Yeah, he's, the fish is in the water, so. Yeah, I don't... It's pretty nerve-wracking. I don't even know where he is. All I know is I'm swimming for my life here. Oh, he was, like, nowhere near me. Okay, good. Yeah, I think it's easier if you just do a backflip. So that you ensure that you, like, jump over the hits. Because if you do the regular jump and then ground pound, sometimes Mario's foot will come into contact with the Goombas and, you know, it gives you the single coin. We saw him before, but I think this is the first level with an enemy Lakitu. If it's not, then I can't remember the... And, like, another instance where he was around. But it's just like in, like, the first Super Mario Bros. Game, he throws the, Oh, no! I did not mean to do that. He throws the, spinies at you. Where is he? I know I didn't kill him. I think that's... Oh, no, that might be the fly guy. I hear him, but where is he? Okay. Anyway, there's, get out of here. Okay, I'm just gonna swim out of here. There's a platform in the middle there, if you notice. There's like a post, and there's a sign there. I've actually never been there before. At least not as a small Mario. Like, I actually don't even know what that sign says. Or even if there's a point to getting up there. Because, like, there's no mission that makes you, like, go there. Well, at least a small Mario. There might be an instance as big Mario, but I might be confusing myself here. Oh, oops. Okay, yeah, that... I meant to... Just move forward. Where is he? There's... Okay... I thought Koopa the Quick was around here somewhere. Oh no! Oh, okay. I must have been confused because he. This is the. Wait. I'm confused because I didn't see him over there, but maybe he. Maybe you run backwards. I could have swore you started out here, but I guess it makes sense because Koopa the Quick can't cross that skinny part. Anyway, this race is, in my opinion, a lot harder. Well, I mean, obviously it's going to be harder than the first race. The first race was a joke. But, yeah, this one is much more difficult. And, you know, the possibility is there to, like, die. The first one, you had to be, like, super inexperienced in order to die. Like, I mean, there, of course, there were some hazards in the first world, but, yeah, there weren't that many. Oh, that's him. Okay, I thought he was a little bit bigger than that. Okay, we're gonna race to the flag, which is an area called Windswept Valley. Okay, boy. Oh yeah, don't even think about, like, oh shoot, why'd I do that? Like going into a pipe and being Big Mario because it just ends the race. Ah, he beat me. I got stuck here. I wonder what happens if you talk to him. Okay. I wonder if I can, like, reset this. Because I don't want to, just exit and re-enter, because it took a bit to get up here in the first place, so. Okay, the flag is still on. Let's see if he's back over there. Yeah, I can't remember, but there's got to be an easier way to, get past that part. That was just like a sitting duck for him to just pass me. Right, hopefully I can talk to him again. Oh, he's back. Let's see. Long time no see. Okay. He just like completely forgot that last match. See, this part is fine. It's that part with the wind that's really annoying. And I kind of messed up here by ground pounding for no reason. Oh, shoot. I think I can still beat him. There we go. Okay, yeah, that was actually really close. I don't know why, if you notice, I was like, not running at that last part, I was like jogging. Like my control stick kind of messed up. But, I mean, I'd still beat him, just barely though, but. Yeah, that's better than losing again. Oh, he looks super unamused in that freeze frame. Alrighty, what was that? Star 3? Okay. We got next 5 itty bitty secrets. And again, this is another one where I think I need to start as a small Mario. Maybe. Wait, you know. Oof. Glad I didn't get attacked by those two there. I'm pretty sure you can take that shortcut. I know I messed it up the first time, but. This might be better. There we go. Okay, so it's just like the pyramid one and then the one in Tiny Huge Island. There we go. There's 5 spots in this level where you need to, like, go to. As, I think Big Mario. There's number 2. That's the entrance to. Whoa. All that just happened at once, I don't. Okay. Now, let me talk to him. I might need this cannon. Oh, wait, it's already open. Oh, and that's the spot, too. Can't remember if this middle part's a spot. I'm gonna check. I would like to check. Let me up. For some reason, I can't get up there. Okay, yeah, this is useless. Alright, so... Oh wait, I can't check. I was gonna say, how many do I have now? I think that was 3. Let's see, there's one... in that hole here. The plank, the cannon spot. There's 5? I know one's at the very top of the mountain. Oh, shoot, I thought I could make a shortcut here. Yeah, I can't get up there. And there we go. Okay, that, if you drain the water like that, that's how you get to the boss, but we're not gonna do that just yet. Where is that last area? It's on this side? No, wait. I don't think it's on this side. Yeah, I'm drawing a blank here. I don't remember where number 5 is. Whoa. Wait. I was gonna say that island where those, like, boxes lead to, I think that's where the star ends up, but I don't think that's where a spot actually is. Oh, whoa. Oh. I want to check up there, but, like, I just keep sliding down the mountain. It's probably not a place to, that I can really jump to. Oh, come on. That fireball just, like, waited for me. I don't think it's on the tree. Alright, I'll just jump in as Big Mario again. Yeah, I don't remember where number 5 is. Oh wait, I think there's a trick I can do here. Where is it? There's like a butterfly you can like punch or something. I kind of remember something like that happening. It's like disappeared though. Get out. Yeah, let me see that island. Hopefully that's not where it is. Like I said, I thought that's where the star spawned from. Oh, I should get out of here quick. Oh! The camera spun around. Alright. Let's try this again. Jeez. This isn't even, like, that difficult of a star. It's just I can't remember where that last spot is. Oh. The butterflies just showed up. I think they're gone now. Yeah. Well, I'm just gonna keep going this way, I guess. I'm trying to think of other places I haven't been to yet. That's easy enough to remember here. And the top, the entrance to that little cave, and then Alright, now I'm having trouble remembering where the fourth spot was. Number three. Oh, number four is the cannon. I can't believe I just did that. And I'm sure I checked here already. That I can't believe that was it. I passed by there like so many times, and that was the last one. Okay, so that alcove at the beginning. But I checked that one from this side. I guess you have to check it from the other side. Jeez. I died so many times trying to get that. Like look around too. Like that area where, like the Koopa the Quick Flag is? Oh, where did that star end up? I, like, missed. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, it's out there. Oh, okay. It's at the beginning. Oh. Yeah, I went over here, like, a bunch of times. So it was okay. I'm just like in slight disbelief because I didn't think it'd just be in like an obvious spot like that, but I guess that's why I overlooked it. All right. Well, this star is done with, and that's number 100 too. Yeah, that one was just frustrating to me. I just could not find that last one for the longest time. All right. Anyway. Let's see, we have 20 more stars to go. Wiggler's red coins. Oh, wait, okay, never mind. I was gonna say, do I have to fight him? Okay, this one is another tricky one. Whoa. Okay, but this one requires a lot of patience, and I feel like this one's gonna be a pretty tough one. Alright. I'm trying to think of like the easiest way to do this, because I need to be small Mario, but I also, you know what, I'll switch here. This is probably like, wait, no, isn't there a pipe over here? Down there? No, there's not. Okay. So I'm gonna switch here. That was close. Okay, anyway. I'm gonna go down here, and I think, is Koopa the Quick still here? No, because we didn't pick his mission. That hole right over here. That's where I need to be. The problem is actually getting to it. Oops. Okay, I don't think he saw me. But I think the easiest way to get up there... Well, might be the only way, I don't know. No, there's other ways to get up here. Okay, he's just like waiting for me. Yes, hello, hi. I'm not interested in your magazine subscriptions. Let's aim up here where this tree is. I missed the tree. Yeah. Oops. Alright, let's try that again. Whoa, watch out for the fly guy. It's interesting because he's like one of the enemies that doesn't change in size. They're like the same. Aimed a little too high. Let's... Okay. And that wasn't high enough. Mm. Yeah, those Goombas are gonna be like super important for the I didn't think that was that high of a jump, but whatever. It's for the tree. I can't aim at the tree. I should probably know better than that. Is that too high again?
Oh, it was.
This is... I'm, like, really annoying right now. This is... Like, the last mission, like, really messed with my head. Now this one is just, like, even more so. And, oh. I know that wasn't high enough, and I hit the A button anyway. But, the actual mission where you collect the red coins, they're all in one area. It's, like I said, it's pretty tough at certain points. It requires, like a lot of concentration. Is that high again? Oh, no, that was perfect. Good. I just have to watch out for this. Oh. Well, it doesn't matter. Alright. Carefully... You know what? I'm gonna use this view. There we go. Carefully walk across here. If I fall off, I'm gonna be so mad. There we go. Alrighty, so in... Whoa, this is a skinny part. Anyway, this cave here houses all 8 red coins. Actually, if you can hear him, a Wiggler's up there. He is the boss of this course. You know, I can't remember if, like, you fall off if you start out in this cave or not. And I just fell off! I can't believe that happened. I shouldn't have long jumped there. I thought I could make it. Alrighty. So, we're back in the cave. And I'm wondering if I jumped in the small painting, if I would just end up here, but I guess not. I don't know. Anyway, let's try to get these coins again. That's the part where I died, right there. Okay, and number 6 is up there. I don't know, it seems like I can't get up there by a regular jump, so I'm kind of nervous. I'll try, I guess. Okay, there we go. Alright, and I know you have to climb on the wall for some of them. Can I make it up there with just a jump? This is making me nervous now. Because I don't want to fall off again. Oh, wait, hang on. Maybe I'll try this. A wall jump between these two? That was scary. There we go. And then... Try to grab the one up. I thought you could climb on the bars, but I can't reach them. I'm back to square one. I don't know what to do. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do. Let's see. See, I'm thinking I could, like, somersault from that platform in front of me to the one above, but it doesn't seem like I can make it. Let's see if I can get closer to this. If you notice, the top kind of lowers as it goes towards the middle. Ah, here we go, here we go. I'm, like, holding onto this A button with, like a death grip. Like, I do not want to fall off here. The thing is, not only do I have to go over here to get that last coin, but I think I have to go back to actually get the star, because it's in between, like, those two, pillars. What's going on? Right, there we go. Okay, I'm staying away from that. So where does this spawn? That fireball is right in my face. Oh god. Okay. That was close. I guess I can try to jump on this one here. Oof. Okay, so that was that star there. Was that star 5? Yeah, star 5. Alrighty, but I'm gonna end the video here. I'll continue with Tiny Huge Island in the next video. I think some of those missions ran on a little too long, so yep, I'll continue in the next part. Thanks for watching, everybody.